there's a princess in a tower. Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor Rapunzel needs a haircut, but the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by, oh no. A torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and braiding golden hair. So I know he'll appear, 'cause there are rules and there are strictures. I believe the storybooks I read, I can't deny my white knight.
It's a classic. Glad it's her instead of me. Pretty maiden in a glass box. How I wonder, does she be? Blah, 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 blah. Poison apple, boring, boring, evil queen. Filler, filler, grin there, red, that seven shorties on the scene. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, the princess wakes up with a star. The prince is good at missing, and melts the Snow-White's heart. So I know, and his armor will be blinding, as perfect as his shining teeth. And manly hopes he'll propose on one knee, and our prenup will be binding. About time we set a wedding day. Day number 958. I know it's today. We'll show up today.
I'm still waiting. They're out living happily ever after. Better get here. I want love in seconds flat. No one needs these middle bits.
Oops, did I do that?
Cut the villains, cut the vamping, cut this fairy tale, cut the peril and the pitifuls, cut the puppet and the whale, cut the monsters, cut the curses, keep the intro, cut the verses, and the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, waiting. I seem a bit bipolar, and I